Chapter 1, Quadratic Functions and Equations in One Variable. So today we will learn about four things about quadratic functions. So the first one is the relation between x and y, and then the shape of quadratic functions, and then what is maximum and minimum point, and also the axis of symmetry. So first thing, relation. Okay, so this is an example of the graph of the quadratic functions. Okay, x is the object. Okay, so this is the x-axis, and this is the y-axis, and y is the image. So object x and image y. Okay, let me draw a box. Okay, so let's see this graph. Okay, when x is negative 2, value of y is 4. Okay, so when x is negative 2, the image is 4. Okay, and then when x is 2, the image is also 4. Okay, when x is 2, the image is also 4. So you can see the relation between x and y. This is many to one relation. So that's the meaning. Okay. So we move on to the second thing, is the shape of the graph. Okay. When a is less than 0, that means a is a negative number. Okay, because less than 0 is a negative number. For example, minus 1, okay, or minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, okay, all negative number, and the shape will be like this. Okay, for a greater than 0, so this means that a is a positive number. For example, a equal to 1, a equal to 2, or 3, 4, 5, 6. The shape will be like this. So for you to easy to understand, to remember, like for a is greater than 0, this one positive, right? So positive is a smiley face. So the shape is like this. If a is negative, it's a set face like this. Okay, so the shape is like this, so it's easy to remember. Okay, so let me give you an example. Y equal to 2x squared minus 3 plus 4. Okay, let's compare this to the general equation. Ax squared plus bx plus c. So in front of the x squared is a. So in front of the x squared is a. So for this example, a is 2. So a is a positive number. So positive, smile, right? So the shape of the graph is like this. Okay, so by looking at a, you know the shape of the quadratic function. Okay, so let's move on to the third thing, maximum and minimum point. Okay, this one is also easy. So a less than 0 means negative, right? Okay, so the shape of the graph is like this. So this point is the maximum point. That means it's the highest point. Okay, it's the highest point. If a greater than 0 is a positive, and positive is a smiley like this, and then this point you call it minimum point. It's the lowest point. Okay. Okay, and the last thing is the axis of symmetry. So if a less than 0 is a negative, right? you have a maximum point. And axis of symmetry is like a mirror. That means left side is similar to the right side, the same shape. Okay, so this line is called axis of symmetry. Okay, for A greater than 0, also same. But you have a minimum point, and then you have an axis of symmetry. Okay, so you can see that the axis of symmetry will pass through the maximum point or and also the minimum point. And then this is the y-axis, right? This axis of symmetry will parallel to the y-axis. Okay, parallel means going the same direction. Yeah. Okay, so that's the lesson for today. So thanks for watching.